Lesson 13, seeking knowledge. The great scorers understand the importance of increasing their basketball IQ. Whether it's from reading books or watching basketball instructional videos, your quest for knowledge should never end. In basketball, the more you know, the easier it will be to score points and help your team win on and off the court. If you look at any NBA roster, you'll always find that player that is aging but still seems to have decent stats. I can remember a guy asking me, why in the world would they keep these old players around when there's fresh young talent everywhere, overseas, college, and in the G League, and they're all waiting for their opportunity to play? The answer is very simple. The 15-year vet comes with an extremely high basketball IQ, wisdom of the game, and he's probably better in the locker room. Having a high basketball IQ is many times more important than what you can do athletically. Players who are smart make fewer mistakes. They understand how to score in any situation. If the coach says run the play through, the scorer who is intelligent enough to set quality screens, knowing he'll eventually get open for a shot or a layup, is usually more valuable. The coach says not to shoot the ball unless we get an opportunity for a layup. He sets his man up to do so with a backdoor. Every fan, teammate, and coach loves a smart basketball player. When I accepted the offer to transfer to the University of North Florida, the first thing I asked coach was, who's the starting point guard? My first objective when I got to campus was to embrace this incoming freshman who had a knock. I knew that the key to my success was developing a relationship with a guy who was going to be passing me the ball for the next 3 years. And I was right. He became the all-time assist leader, and I became the all-time leading scorer. Midway through my sophomore year, I was averaging close to 20 points a game. Although my freshman point guard lacked athleticism, he had a very high basketball IQ. We were on the same page, and he made sure he knew where I was at all times. If he penetrated the lane, I flared out for an easy three-point shot. If the defender was overplaying me, he gave me eye contact, and we went backdoor for an easy layup. If I was having trouble getting open, he would call a play so that I can come off a screen or curl into an open shot. I ended up using half the energy I normally did in high school, and the results were consistent every night. It was a pleasure playing with someone who knew the game as well as I did. We both wanted to get better, and we talked basketball daily. From analyzing players in the NBA to the ones that we were going to play against, our thirst for knowledge made us successful on the court. Coach Godwin tips for lesson number 13, seeking knowledge. Always seek knowledge and study the game of basketball. Watch a lot of basketball, preferably college, because that's where most players are going to play. Develop a strong relationship with your teammates, especially the ones with high basketball IQs. And always, if you're not a point guard, have a strong relationship with the guy that's going to be passing you the ball.